Hi guys. Hey. Can you guys hear me? I think so. Someone say yes to me. Mm-hmm. Yay. Okay. Welcome. See, I still have technical difficulties, but they're getting less and less. But thank you guys for joining. So if you didn't see the update, I'm switching it up today because Final Fantasy VII Rebirth is coming back tomorrow. My husband is also here in the room to help me because I feel like I'm going to be so lost. You guys know I'm a new gamer and I've been playing Kingdom Hearts with some characters from Final Fantasy VII. So, I don't know. I thought we can give this a try. And, you know, everyone's talking about Final Fantasy. So, I just wanted to be a part of all the kicking that's happening. And I know a few of the voice actors in the games. Like, Suzy Jung, who does the voice of Yuffie. And she's so cute. She's super awesome. I think she tried to stream yesterday, too. So, she's on here. So, go follow her. And Sid, the new voice actor for Sid, J. Michael Tatum, who, is also really awesome, and his partner, Brandon, they're really great people. So this stream specifically is kind of like a huge, milestone, at least for me and for all of you guys, because so many exciting things are happening this week. So this is my first affiliate stream. So thank you guys for wanting to watch, and be here with me and hang out with me. Also, I announced earlier this week that the new Dora series is coming to Paramount Plus on April 12th, which is super exciting because they brought me back to the show as Dora's mom, and it's so awesome that I can finally say that out loud and share that with everyone. I've been keeping that secret for a while, and it's going to be so good. I cannot wait to see Dora back and see the legacy continue for a new generation to fall in love with her all over again. Yeah, so it's really, really exciting. I think I had a third one. I can't remember now. Did I mention Final Fantasy already? I did. Yeah. Maybe I thought there was a third one. No, it was my first affiliate stream, Dora. And now is my first, I don't want to say like real game, but like a big girl game. And I am excited to play that with you guys. Hey! Kimmy Cup 11, thank you for being here. Also, please don't mind Dora in the background. I didn't move her, and by the time we realized it, we were just like, oh no, she'll just hang out with us while we play and watch Sephiroth. But yeah, I'm great. It's been really exciting this week, especially, like I mentioned. So I hope you all are doing awesome. So we should... Oh, hey, Cynthia. Thanks for being here. I know you're excited. All right, so let's get into it. Let's jump into it and see. I feel like this is going to take me a little longer, but... let me switch on over... Oh, I heard it for a second. No. Oh. Yeah. Yes. All right. My husband is going to grab his food from downstairs. But I have him here because, as some of you know, like, he loves Final Fantasy. And Final Fantasy VII remake he played a few years back. And I watched most of the cutscenes with him. And I fell in love with the story. I fell in love with Cloud and Aerith and Tifa and Barret and Sephiroth even. And the music is so good. guys, let me know if it's too loud, but the music is just awesome. Like, I mentioned this before, but we went to a concert at Carnegie Hall in New York City, and they played the music from Final Fantasy VII Remake, and I remember hearing the first note, and I was just like full-blown tears. It's just so beautiful. The story is beautiful. I think you can even just watch it if you wanted to just do like a, you know, watch all the cutscenes and stuff, but I don't know, I'm excited to play. I don't know how well I'm gonna do, but I love the story. And yeah, let's do it together. I know, Cynthia, you said you don't know the stories, but I'm gonna tell you, like, you're gonna love the story. I know it's a game and it kind of has, like, you know, a movie element because of all the cutscenes, but I really hope they make it like a movie separate from this because it's just too good. Okay, my husband's coming back now. Alright, so this is Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, the demo. Full game comes out tomorrow, but let's play. I'm gonna adjust my mic really quick because I can't see the screen, and that I need to do. Okay. It just looks so good, too. It's beautiful. Yes, we love Yuffie. Ooh. Now we're gonna go to the story so far, because it's gonna explain kind of what has happened up to now. So Cynthia, this is really good for you, so you can kind of catch up a little bit. And if there's any other ask questions, I know some of you have played this before, so help each other out. And help me learn some new things also. Hey! Oh, nice. Thanks for staying up. All right, here we go, guys.
When there is so much to tell, where should I even start?
Let me know how the sound is.
With all that we saw, what we heard, what we felt, this planet of ours, destiny, our part in it. Best to start at the beginning, perhaps. Midgar, the city of Mako, ruled by the Shinra Electric Power Company, who drained the planet of its very essence, the life stream, and processed it for industry as Mako. Our world was dying, and so few could hear her cries for mercy. Those who could rose up in her defense. The anti-Shinra rebels, Avalanche. Among them, Cloud Strife, an ex-soldier hired by the Resistance to destroy Reactor 1. In Sector 8, amidst the aftermath of the attack, Cloud met a flower seller named Aerith. She offered him a yellow blossom. One said to symbolize reunion. And thus was destiny set in motion. With Reactor 1 gone, Avalanche set their sights on Mako Reactor 5. Unfortunately, they were playing right into Shinra's hands. The company was able to draw the wool over the people's eyes. And in the end, destroyed Sector 7, killing thousands and laying the blame at Avalanche's feet. Though dear friends were lost, Avalanche had no time to grieve. Aerith had struck a deal with Shinra, who took her into custody. With her capture, Shinra's obsession was within reach. The fabled Promised Land. For Aerith was the last of the Setra, the ancient stewards of the planet, and only she could guide them to paradise. To save her, the team infiltrated the Shinra building, the company's beating heart. It was here that I, another prisoner, joined their story and assisted them in freeing Aerith. Yet during our flight, we came face to face with a man thought dead. The vaunted war hero, Sephiroth. Before he could be stopped, Cloud's foe fled with the corpse of Genova, the cataclysm from the stars, and the catalyst of our plight. Eventually, we too made good our escape. Pursuing troopers defeated, we raced toward Midgar's edge. Yet Sephiroth once again intervened.
Sephiroth.
Suddenly, deafening screams rent the air. Whispers, the arbiters of fate, descended upon the city. Before their imposing wall, Aerith warned us. This was Destiny's crossroads. Every moment, every action, every step taken had all been as the Whispers willed it. To fight them was to break free. On the other side of fate, Sephiroth waited, the Whispers undulating within him. Cloud brought his blade down upon his rival, sundering Destiny. Fight won. The shackles of destiny broken. We stood before the unknown, a world of boundless freedom. It was there, beyond where fate could follow, that a new journey began.
Wow. It looks so good. Like, visually, it's just beautiful. Okay, I hope that caught some of you guys up if you haven't seen it already. Yes, I believe it is Red 13 narrating. That's what I gathered from that. Yeah, it's crazy. Hey, anime game lover. My husband said he looked up to platinum the game. The new game that comes out tomorrow, it's gonna take 150 to 200 hours. I was like, whoa, I'm never gonna see you for the next few days. But I'm sure it's gonna be well worth it, and I do wanna play it, but I will most likely watch my husband play it with Sarah. Experience part of Sephiroth and Cloud's story. 5 years ago, Sephiroth and Cloud were dispatched to Nibelheim as part of a survey team. They were tasked with investigating the Nibelmako reactor and discovering why it had malfunctioned. But to reach their destination, the two would first have to climb Mount Nibel. Completing the demo will allow you to skip this portion of the story in the full release. Characters, Cloud and Sephiroth. I want to play as Sephiroth. Now I click this one. Default. We're gonna, you know which one we're picking. Guys, let me lower the music too a little bit. So good. The music is so good. Oh, it's already tomorrow. By David. David, where are you from? Sorry if you mentioned that already. I know how you guys are. Yes, I have met some of the voice actors. If you missed it, I mentioned a few earlier. The voice of Yuffie, Susie, the voice of Sid, J. Michael Tatum. I did meet Tyra Holden as well, briefly, but very nice.
Goodness, I don't know what's happening. My controller is vibrating. And you hear Sephiroth's team in the back.
She's crazy!
Whoa!
I'm waiting, Cloud.
Love it. So good.
All right, then. Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem.
So this is it's back story now. And then Sephiroth.
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then. And the little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck. Coming down, huh? Hey, man. Feeling any better? I'm good. Sure don't look it. Wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man.
There's a lot of, like, hidden things in here. If you know, you know.
This?
I don't want to, like, spoil
yeah,
anything.
Yeah, you bet.
Just throwing clues out. It's really wild. So good. Oh, he's doing his squats.
Hey, rein it in.
Oh. Sorry. No can do.
Kids.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first, and what do? Call a ceasefire with Wutai, stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks gigs.
Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends at R12!
Oh my goodness. Here we go, I'm gonna have to go.
Let's go.
Hi. Oh my god, these things are huge! Are these the same controls as when I play Kingdom Hearts? Heavens.
You take one, I'll take the other.
Guys. Alright, I'm not doing anything yet. That was crazy. I mean, not surprising, it's Sephiroth. Nope, I guess not. I got it. Nope. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna figure out how to like dodge and stuff. I'm just gonna attack. Got it. Defeated, guys. Whoa! That was crazy. I love the movement.
was in a different league from the rest of us.
Yeah. I can tell.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Mm-hmm. Something was wrong with the reactor, and the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had.
Mm. All right. Are we going to Nibelheim? We're here. I recognize some of this.
Home sweet home, right? Tell me, how does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents, though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father...
Whoa there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting to that.
Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
It's so weird to see him, like, talking normal.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
Off duty. I want to do things. Okay. To open the main menu, from there you can review your party stats, inspect your inventory, and change your equipment. You can also adjust various settings from the options section of the system's menu. Is that this one? Oh, no, this one. To roll forward or jump over a certain terrain, the action cloud performs will change depending on the environment. Got it. Do I need to do anything? No? Okay. Oh, the elevator road. Let me see what he says. Let's talk to some people.
So, any friends here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend?
A girlfriend? Oh!
Backwater is an understatement. Don't blame you for getting the hell out of here.
We're not leaving, sir.
We're so glad you're here.
Can you show us the glasses over here?
Oh, where is the tavern? Isn't that in here?
I'm Seth.
Did you hear what that girl said?
Is it fun being a soldier?
Oh, I thought that was the church for a second. I was like, wait, what?
So, what do you think of our village? Pretty nice, right?
Oh.
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth. I'm eager to talk to him.
Yeah, what's happening over here?
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth. Everyone, please calm down.
Let Sephiroth discuss the matter with the mayor.
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
Ah, okay, so he's in there with the mayor.
I'm eager to talk to him too. Now's not the time.
Sephiroth's in there right now. We're
kill for a shot of him. But I should probably wait till later, huh?
Everyone, please calm down!
Oh, hello, Cloud. When did you get back in town?
But now's not the time.
Please just let it be a quiet day.
Nothing to report. I'd wager soldiers eat more than your average Joe.
Aw, thank you guys. I'm so excited. I can't wait to find out more news and like specific details so I can share with you. It's gonna be so good. The music is so good. Oh, okay. She's just shushing me away. Alright, let's keep going.
Huh? Now I can go back to hanging my laundry outside without worrying about a monster stealing it.
But the survey team is the coolest. Man, why didn't I enlist like everyone else when I got the chance?
Oh, is this a general store?
Ah, Shinra's here, I see. Thank you for coming.
You're Shinra? Shinra?
Oh, whoops! I didn't recognize you, Cloud. How you've grown.
We're gonna leave.
You wouldn't have lasted a day.
Press to view your current position on the map of the area. Okay.
So, how did it feel being back up there?
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess? After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh.
Now we're gonna find Cloud's mother's house. Here?
Then I stop by my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
Me too.
Yeah. Go on.
My dad died when I was a kid, so after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time, and last.
Mm-hmm. I'll be right there!
Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home. Come in. Let me get a good look at you.
Aww.
My, my. So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice.
Uh-oh.
I've never been so proud. The man you've become. Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl that could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose.
Silly
That's
goose.
The per- perfect type for you, I'd say.
I feel like he would still get
they
in trouble anyway.
They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud. But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
What's happening? He doesn't want to remember.
Can I touch it?
Should I try to go back in? Alright, that's it.
You worked out with everyone?
Just for a bit.
Could you keep up?
Sorry. Oh, Mountain Eagle.
Let make sure you're prepared for a tough hike tomorrow.
Huh? You can talk, babe. Where? Oh, go to the general store? Oh. Is it this one?
Ever since we heard a survey team was coming, we've been working our fingers to the bone. Weak legs betray a weak mind.
No. I don't want to work out right now.
Finally.
This is Cloud's mom.
Soon these troubles will be a thing of the past.
This one over here, right?
I think so.
I tried to go in there before.
Huh? You went to my place?
I figured you might be there.
Wait a second. You two were neighbors?
I was just gonna ask that.
It's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Our reasons, huh? Bet most of them had to do with you.
Apologize for any profanity that is said. I'm so sorry. Did I go in there? Oh, I think so. No.
Oh,
the treasure chest.
Square Enix is really good at treasure chests.
Ooh. A bottle of ether. Hey, I know there's ether in Kingdom Hearts as well.
Where do you think they got it from?
They got it from here. Oh, is this the piano room? There's a little piano there.
You went into my room?
I did.
Open it.
You went through my stuff?
Oh. Sorry.
I know I shouldn't have.
Cloud! You asshole!
Oh no. They both say that together. Inspect pianos you encounter to start tickling the ivories and perform pieces using sheet music you have acquired. Okay. No.
Did you actually play it?
Oh, I obtained a piece of it. Oh, it's Tifa's theme. Went to town on it. Do I have to play? Yeah, right? No, I'm gonna play. I'm gonna play it. I'm gonna play it. You're gonna ask me to play it, I'll play it.
I usually played it twice. The second time I got it. You'll figure it out. You don't have to be perfect.
Okay. Press this button to select the piece you would like to perform. When performing a piece, tilt
the right stick and
the right stick. And the left in time with the notes drifting out from the center to play both the melody and the accompanying chords. Oh, this is difficult. Virtuoso pianists can increase the notes growth.
Long story short, as notes come out, they're smart. Well, when they get to like the edge right here, that's when you want to flick it to the left.
Oh, okay. So don't hit it until it gets to the end. Yeah, oh, it's like, circle. Yeah.
Yeah, hit. You could practice free range a little bit right now. Tell the sticks. Both of them. Left stick, too. That's how you play. That's it.
You're going to make you do this at the same time?
Yeah. I'll let you know. You'll be fine. Come on. You've done Guitar Hero or something.
Yeah. What are these other buttons? The monotones, semitones, minor. Do I have to do that?
Well, no, not any of that. But I would selectively just go for it.
Okay.
I expect you to get like at least 70%, or else the chat will be disappointed.
Okay.
That big button in the middle.
This one?
Nope. The big right above it. That giant white.
Oh, yeah. This is a large button.
It's also a slide. It's motion control too.
This is a button. This is what they mean. When they have
I'm sure your chat knows that. I'm not gonna lie.
I didn't. Can you say button? I'm just kidding. Okay. Tifa's theme. That's it. That's all we can play.
Ready?
No.
And you don't know how our theme sounds, do you?
I don't remember.
That's okay.
I think I do.
Just follow it slow, real slow.
I don't even see it.
It's slow. Just wait. Yeah, it's going real slow. You'll see it. Okay, a little slower, you don't have to be that fast. Yeah, that's it, you got it.
Oh, I messed that one up.
You got it?
My hands are sweaty.
Don't freak out.
Okay, come on, I had it. Not easy. What are you talking about?
You can perfect score this, I believe.
I almost had that little. I missed the left hand completely.
You're freaking out. You're freaking out.
Guys, don't judge me, okay? I have a piano right next to me, too. That's easier than this.
You're starting to get it. Yeah. You're getting a rhythm. Okay, now you're crazy.
Am I just doing it too fast?
Yeah, wait till it gets to the end of that, like, golden part.
Maybe that's why.
You missed almost as many notes as
me too. It's like I can't focus on the left one. That one's lost. How did I miss that? I definitely did that last note.
Wow, that was terrible.
I got a C.
Oof.
I didn't even get any bads. I just got missed. All right, you know what? Let's try it one more time.
You want to try it again?
Let's try it again.
You sure?
Yeah.
You want me to show you how it's done?
No. My brother. My husband is experienced. And my brother, too.
I got it perfect.
My brother would get it. You got it perfect? Wow, that's crazy.
That's Frank.
There, I started off on a good note. I missed it.
You're freaking out. You freak out when you see that.
When I see two and one, I get nervous. Because I can't see which one comes next. I am relaxed. I may be the worst. Can I get an award for this?
You're actually doing better than before, believe it. Which is surprising, you did pretty bad
before. That
you did better.
I still got a C though, right?
Oh, definitely. I don't think you touched the 10,000 points yet.
Wow,
you did what you had to do. It's okay, they'll judge you at the end.
As man, soon as you I want to play again. It was a bit better. Wow, Tanzania. Wow. Pikachu Master, you're too nice. Or it's a lot of deep sarcasm, which is fine. You know what? I'm going to practice this offline, and the next time, you guys are going to be blown away. Blown away! All right, let's get out of here. We finished. We did our best. Oh, what do I do?
Exit. Yeah.
Oh, finish? And then quit? Oh, I don't want to hit quit.
You can't just put end?
Who's gonna judge
Diva
me?
And Eric, right?
Oh, great.
Wow. Where'd you learn to do that? Hey, you gotta play for us sometime.
Well, shit. You're a merc of many talents.
Bleep.
That means you could have done a lot worse.
Alright, I could have done a lot worse, guys. See? Wasn't as bad.
To play the game, you need to get at least an A on everything.
Yeah, we're not playing them here. Okay, so what's next? Who do I need to find next? That's it? That's the whole thing? That's the whole demo?
No.
I was like, that's it? They ended off on that piano? No. They're better than that. I love looking at the wall. A puppy bowl? Nice plant. It's got a lot of plants in here. Aww. Oh, an Aerith. Tifa. Is that her dad? So cute. Yes, I remember. Can you climb this? Oh, no, that's for the cat. Oh.
Remember my cat?
Her name was Fluffy, I think.
Yeah.
Fluffy.
She was always disappearing, and that day was no different.
Where is she? Let's go find her. That's the next quest. Find the Fluffy cat. Just Fluffy is better. You just say Fluffy. Yeah, they're still working out over there? Wow. Dedication. Okay. Should we go up? Should we go see if they let me in Saffron? Oh, they're done. Let's go in here. Mayor. Seffy.
Do our village proud.
They look like they're having a standout or something. What is this? No? Okay. He's not talking to me. Is anyone at the desk? Oh, no. There's a woman over there.
Make sure you're good and rested.
Okay.
Now that Sephiroth's here, those beasts are toast.
Bye, Mayor. Should we go up the mountain?
It's been a long time.
Where? Go through the hotel.
We need to leave these men in peace so that they can rest up for tomorrow.
You're Sephora, aren't you? Please,
please, please.
Get a good
please, everyone, give them space.
Thanks so much for coming, Mr. Soldier.
A soldier?
And you are?
Rashard Sangan.
Oh.
A humble traveler of the world, and teacher of martial arts to the youth.
He's like, what is this?
Well-toned, but lacking mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me.
Pass.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128. In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her.
Tifa. I was gonna say.
Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
Seriously?
I didn't know.
Rest at the end, one, to read and explore. Do I go up? Do I talk to this woman?
You're good.
Welcome back. Sephiroth's already gone upstairs.
Huh. I shall go.
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
What happened?
This landscape. I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do. I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
What are they talking about?
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't...
Dad!
Tifa. Get still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin.
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't.
Oh.
Come on.
He got his picture.
Posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you
talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on. Where's the harm in that?
Come on.
There? Thanks.
Say cheese.
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more.
They're so far apart from each other.
Guess we were. Later. For a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Nebel. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
Hold R2 and press L3 to sprint until you stop moving. While running, you'll automatically perform turning actions. Okay. Director as Kingdom Hearts that we didn't hear.
You probably already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips? I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool.
Do I have to follow her? Or just... Oh, yeah. This looks so pretty. A bigger world. I wanted to see him. The demo? Oh, so why are they doing all the credits?
Everything okay? Not going too fast for you, am I?
How much I,
of course
I
not.
Know.
We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so,
yeah.
You'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Huh. Guess you really are the best there is.
Training from that guy.
And they're not nice.
Yeah, not nice.
What do you think?
I think I got this.
Oh, goodness.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that.
Oh, I only saw one. Yes. Holding the button will allow you to follow up with the sweeping slash. Press the button after dodging to launch a range attack. Hold the button until I'm like, alright, well, we'll figure it out.
You're done. Bye.
Did I get it? Nice.
That was awesome.
How much easier than Kingdom Hearts is this?
It's a little
if this
easier.
This is how it's going to be. There doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I
Thanks,
guess
Stephanie.
Not. You leave it all to me.
I call Sephiroth. Oh,
Sorry.
Oh, I'm running too fast. Enemies will grow alerted to your presence as you approach. Once the gates will start coming press square before it thrills to get the jump on your foes or retreat to avoid a fight. If you land the first strike, your ATB gain will kill slightly at the start of the battle. You can also run away. We're not running away. We're gonna fight. Oh, what do I do? Press X over the command button.
Let's finish. See ya. You're done. Gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
Goodness. It's crazy.
Come on, soldier. You can do better than that, can't you?
Oh, Lord.
Just you watch.
Press R1 to block incoming attack. Or press circle to move out of harm's way. Okay. Oh no, that's a large bird. Press R3 to lock onto it. Bird alive. Oh, he's dead. I'm so about to say. Oh, heavens. Alright, Steffi. Play with me, please. Oh. No way! Thanks! Who was it? Anonymous! Thank you! That's so nice.
Well done, Trooper.
Well done, Trooper.
Thank you!
I got the rest. I could still use that health though. Oh yeah, I didn't dodge. Yes. I could do this. Oh. And then do what?
Here goes.
Oh.
Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys?
10 stops. Wow,
I'll
guys.
Be careful.
Now that I'm affiliate, I can add all these cool things that we can do on the screen. I have to
you
make
better.
My setup look
cool.
nicer. But thank you
for
gifting. That's so nice of you. And we have materia! Materia can be set into most weapons, yes. And equipment via the materia and equipment section. Try equipping the materia cloud was provided for this mission. Oh, should we do that? Review the material. Yes. Ooh, yellow. First, open the material. Got it. Next, a cloud. By pressing the triangle, set material into your weapons and armor. Okay. Select slot. Try equipping an orb. Assess materia. Okay. Material grants you access to new spells and abilities or even booster stats. Experiment with different combinations and discover which loadout works best for you and your party. Cool. We'll gain ability points with every battle. Okay. I saw I had some more room, though. Should I add more?
Yeah, I always say fully load out all material.
Yep, select cloud, and then... I thought I did. Yeah, don't I?
Yeah. No, you have, we only have four.
Oh, so
you should,
I see.
In your chat, two of those should look familiar.
The fire and ice? Yeah. Yes. Oh, from Kingdom Hearts. So I think we're good. Let's keep going. You can never lose Sephiroth. His hair. I'm here. Oh, am I leading now? Punisher mode. Clouds moves more slowly, but the square can But square can unleash a more powerful attack than you can. Huh?
You're done.
Am I going the right way? Okay. So I know I have to go over here, but do I go this way then? Two high potions! I also know what that is. Mixed high potions. Cool. Oh, what is cafeteria? Nice. Ooh, an orb of wind. I will do that. Come on. Yeah. Sweet. Oh, like that bird was using on me. That wind. Oh, what is it? It's like a bird. All the way down?
Not all the way.
Oh.
It's a dead end. Rockslide took out the bridge a while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
So why'd she let you walk that way?
Because the game wants you. Oh, because of the materia.
Stop.
Approach locations marked with these arrows to perform context-sensitive actions, such as squeezing through tight spaces or climbing up ladders. Got it. He like flew over everything already.
Back in older games, they would use these screens to hide loading screens. These would basically be hidden loading screens.
Oh.
The game was more to the back, so the screens were missing.
Interesting. Oh, there's, of course, there he is. He's already here.
This way. Gotta make a detour through a Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes!
When did we get another soldier? Oh. Oh, yeah, I saw
one.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Sephiroth's supposed to be, you know?
What? Oh, yeah, I think it's 6'3". Cloud is 5'6". Cloud is a short king.
A short king.
5'6"? 5'6" or 5'7"?
Is this the same place that they were in last time? When they blew it up? I'm sorry, I haven't been in the chat. Bye, thanks for being here. Cloud is about 5'7", to be exact. Okay. You've been miscorrected. That's how you don't forget. Ooh, what's that over there? Should we go over there? No. What is that? Shadow look like. Oh! Yeah, but you gotta give me a second. How do I come off the wall here? I. Huh? I'm using wind magic? Oh. Well, I'm about to die.
around for a while. But there are still pockets of Mako gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe it in if you can.
Don't want to get Mako poisoning.
Elevator access restricted due to Mako gas concentration. Air purification unit must be employed to clear excess Mako gas.
Search for a way to get rid of the gas. Got it. How do I do that? Huh? It's like in real life, I feel like. Break box. At the worst time.
Come on.
What do you mean, come on, where? We gotta cross the bridge? I just saw that. Oh, it's up there. Oh, I love the sounds, too. You can hear how they,
Just thinking about crossing
that's
that
different.
Thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
Oh, she went fast. Oh my goodness. I would never in real life do a bridge like this. Actually, you know, I did think about it once. Oh my goodness!
Tifa! Are you okay?
Not really!
Crazy! Oh no. Not Sephiroth letting go! It's really not gonna help in here. Wow, Wow, Sephiroth is grabbing everyone. Oh. Right now, the scene specifically and the sound is really giving me Lord of the Rings vibes. Mountains.
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
Aww.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck.
Good luck. Sephiroth joined the party. Joined the chat. He is the chat.
What?
He just is. And like the group chat is just Sephiroth's face is the image.
You have a weird obsession with this
guy. Approach a scalable wall or rock face to begin your ascent. Yeah, that's not gonna be easy. Okay. Sitting at a rest stop or sleeping at lodgings will fully restore both HP and MP. Oh, let's take a seat. Oh, and a materia. Oh, I was like, it's just a...
End of the game right there. That's it.
That's it?
No.
Oh. Now I can give it to Sephiroth.
No, you're not allowed to change anything.
Of course. Makes sense. Why can't I add it?
Go over to it.
Oh, I can't. Oh, there it is.
No, that controller was always a little wonky.
I can switch characters now. I don't know, it's a lot. Okay. And this one. Cloud. Sephiroth is the current party leader, meaning you will control him at the start of the combat. To change your party leader, go to the combat settings. Got it. Okay. We're going to keep him as the party leader. Okay. Where do we go now? In here?
Oh, yeah.
Of course. Always go in the dark hole.
I'd say you're about halfway through
this. Wow. Half?
A little more than half. You're
more Mako gas ahead.
There's no way around it either. Just have to go through it.
Yeah.
Let's Let's not waste any time. Mako, this thing is dangerous. A Mako spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Hmm. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird. More magic for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo. From research and development.
Hojo.
His predecessor was a great man, but him.
That's Sephiroth.
He is anything
oh,
but.
Oh, we don't know. We're just. That's what
we should press on.
I think everyone in here has probably put a crisis in water or something. Probably knows the backstory.
Yes. Oh, is this another one? Or is this the same one? There's little ones everywhere. Oh. Yeah, that's it. Even see what happened. She's on top of it. There is a lot of Mako over here.
Can I ask you a question? Are you a Tiefer girl or a
me?
Yeah.
Don't ask, yeah.
Okay.
I never know when where the square is. I miss.
So long.
her zeal. Wow, beautiful. Yeah. Yeah.
It's Final Fantasy Science Fiction.
Is it? I don't.
It's a fantasy.
Yeah. It's up there.
It's all fantasy.
Yeah.
And how are you enjoying it?
Oh, so sorry. Can you read the question again?
How are you enjoying it?
I'm actually really enjoying it. I love Kingdom Hearts. This is a lot different. I feel like Kingdom Hearts can sometimes be like a puzzle. That's really hard to understand. But this is pretty straightforward.
So was the original FF7, though. It was also older games were more puzzles.
Heads up.
Right. Maybe, I don't know. I'm also familiar-ish with the story. Like, a lot more than Kingdom Hearts. Like, I had no idea what Kingdom Hearts, what I was in for.
Kingdom Hearts fans will tell you they also
but this one, I had a little bit of a sense. This is so weird how much this is reminding me of Lord of the Rings right now. I'm so sorry. Any other questions?
I think Final Fantasy was actually based off of Lord
of the Rings. Was it? Yeah, I mean, listen, I love both of them. For themes especially, I love Aaron's theme. It's just so beautiful. I just cry. But I like both of them. I mean, I think they both serve a purpose that's important for the game and for the story. It's hard. I feel like, too, like, once the whole story is revealed, people can appreciate each of them for what they were and are meant to be. So that'll be cool. Yes, he definitely does. And because of the state of mind that he's in, you can't really fault him for that. Right? I think so. If it was between seasons 1 through 4, which I think it might have been 4, then yes. I don't know if I go down or not. Okay. I don't know where to go. I'm lost. I'm moving back up. Oh. This wall? Oh. Yeah, and it's kind of like playing a movie, which is cool. I really like that. Do I have to go back on that thing?
You didn't go this way.
No, I didn't go this way. I thought I had to go back over there.
You know, Kingdom Hearts was going to be a platformer similar to Mario 64.
Was it? That would have been cool.
Until Tetsuya Nomura changed his decision.
Not again!
If it's a fight you want,
who are you?
Oh, I didn't do that. Oh, sorry, what? I don't know. I'm playing around. Hold it. Oh, and then he goes.
I got your back. Steady.
Yeah. mega potion. Defense focus materia. Okay, I feel like I need that.
It's not easy. What's the worst thing?
Sorry. Auto cast material, what is that? They can do what they want. Yes. Where's the, with the vacuum? Oh, but there's another material there.
When you're playing your real play,
yeah. For this? Is that gonna open the door for me? I feel like I could feel the weight of this thing, like from the controller. Oh, a little rest spot. Does Sephiroth not need rest?
No.
He doesn't sit. Let Mario toss the keyblade. What is that?
Smash Bros.
Oh yes. Oh yes. Ooh, I'm yawning, guys. I obtained an elixir.
Elixir is like the holy grail.
Yeah. Where do I go? Way out to death. Sephiroth's like on face.
Wish I had.
Like, oh, I saw this at breakfast.
Things were out from the theory.
Someone should tell you now.
Be my guest. Take out its legs. Now.
I won't let you down.
Keep your guard up.
exciting.
Such a puppy.
He's getting bigger. Tables on the beach of the mountain have reported a time of cloud that would use their double helix energy ability. How do you do that?
I don't know.
Unlike the looks of this.
Stay alert.
Huh?
Follow my lead.
Oh.
Copy. Sephiroth. Little help?
Nice work.
Aw, Sephiroth looks so
sweet.
Such a mentor.
Okay, hold on. Maybe I'm missing something here, but everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
That's what I'm saying.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet.
Mm-hmm.
Help me to understand this shit.
Oh, sorry.
Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. I will. You wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
Ugh! You better keep me safe.
Saving game data. Alright, let's go. From another battle?
Didn't expect it to be all systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output. Like most last gen models.
And let me guess. Pillagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you're not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
A lot faster.
Can't slide up. Just letting you know.
Got it. His eyes got more pink.
Perhaps you'd like. like to say a few words to your sword first?
What?
Something.
Oh, what is that?
What are those things?
Genova.
Genova? Wasn't that...
I'm holding both.
No.
Oh.
L2 and R2. The back ones.
Oh. I was holding L2 and R1. Oh, Cloud, turn the wheel on.
Someone clip that.
Did I do it? Didn't tell me a congratulations. Did I finish?
You want a congratulations for turning the wheel?
Oh, but I did it for Sephiroth. Stop telling me I'm done. Uh-oh.
Doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo, repurpose them as incubators, cages for animals, fused with Mako, all to birth a new breed of monster. But he didn't stop at animals. Since I was a child, I knew that I was different, that I was special, but not like this, not like this.
Oh.
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, so he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Huh?
Hmm?
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.
Yeah, it's so sad. These origin stories are always things. I want to get you. Where do I go now, B?
You want to go back down, back out of town real quick. In Crisis Core, I'll say they let you play through this one.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose.
So you're going to go towards Shinra Manor.
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako? We ought to bring him some medicine.
Go up.
If you're looking for Sephiroth, I saw him headed toward the mansion.
Shinra Manor was the biggest building in town, and older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick?
Sleeping?
A little Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen.
Getting haunted mansion vibes. Another piano. When people are like,
he's not a New Yorker. He's from Nibelheim.
Guys, I'm a little nervous. Estoy nerviosa.
Never knew it had a basement.
Was news to me too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.
Nerves. What did he say? Should I go here? Those purple flames?
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. A life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, like a man possessed.
Or something was happening.
They're speeding you through it.
Yeah.
A locked reactor door. The name of Sephiroth's mother. An ancient. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
He's going back.
Across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name. And so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gaston. Wondrous experiment.
He created you?
Uh-oh. I can't tell if he's about to cry or laugh.
Should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey, hold on. Keep asking myself, why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village.
No.
Or tried, at least.
No.
What?
Village in turmoil. They're making me run through this. Why don't they just keep it going?
Hey, you! Get in there!
No.
The villagers need your help!
Thank you.
true? Sephiroth did this?
Oh, it was him, all right. And he's still here. So keep your eyes peeled.
God.
Get your head straight. I need you to secure the way out. Now.
Yes, sir.
Sephiroth? But he...
Can I heal myself, though? This is my mom, though? Go that way. Can I turn this thing? Thank you. Bless the village. Heavens. My mom's house is over there now. Oh no, the tower!
Please. Please be okay.
No, Tommy, no. No, it's not gonna blow up by the time I get here. Oh my goodness, I knew it.
Don't worry. I got you. Come on. Let's get you up.
Huh? What happened to him? So sad. Like playing it from this point of view, I'm like mid crying, almost crying. And I can't do anything. This is like a bad dream when you want to move. faster. Look at him. That's it? Thank you for playing. What a sick Oh my god, Cloud's mom.
And Tifa's dad.
Tifa's dad. But I thought he died differently in the other.
I mean, you'd see it, but Sephiroth killed everybody, basically. He leveled the town.
You know, it's really changing the way I see this guy. Wow, that mom got me. It's the end. Cynthia, wild ride, for sure, wild. And this is like just a little bit. I can't. Wow. Wow. That's wild. Black hair is my favorite character. Tifa.
Zach.
Oh, the one in this image here. Yes. Oh, wow.
We already have it. Collector's edition is on the way.
Yes. My husband got the collector's edition, so it's like this huge Sephiroth statue.
And now you don't want it.
No, it's crazy. He's going to burn my house down. Ooh. No, I'm going to show it to you next. To you guys next time. Yeah, we got the what else comes in it in the collector's edition?
It was a lot of material, but the only physical thing is the statue. A couple of steel books.
Steel books.
Cases as well. Yeah. I can unbox it
with you guys the next time I stream, which will be Saturday morning because I'm home.
So then I won't
Saturday.
Open it. I'll leave it for. Oh. No, it's fine. I'm downloading the game tonight.
Or I could just come on quickly and unbox it when we get it.
Sure.
Because people probably will want to see that because tomorrow, you know. Yeah, so I'll come on for a little bit tomorrow to do a little unboxing. That'll be cool. Hey, Pikachu Master. Wow, I don't know if you saw this already, but that ending was wild. You can rewatch it. But maybe you played it. Yeah, you guys have the game in Tanzania already. It's wild. Yeah, but the full game comes out in
3 hours and 40 minutes.
I know people are like die hard for this game, including my husband, and are so excited to play. And a lot of people have played it already, and it's been getting raving reviews. So congrats to everyone who created this game, from voice actors to, I don't even know what you call them, the animators or the... Mm-hmm. To the creators, directors, producers, everyone, congrats on such a great game for someone who's coming in really late, and loves one of the many different worlds of this Final Fantasy. How would you call them? The series. I mean, for me, they knocked it out of the park with this one. I've seen little bits and pieces of the other ones, but I can't really like give my opinion because I didn't watch them or play them entirely. But this one did capture my attention. So thank you guys for watching me and being here playing my first Final Fantasy game, even though it was a demo, but exciting things happening in the gaming world. It's going to be so cool to see what happens tomorrow, after tomorrow. Hype them up, follow the voice actors, they're really awesome. Some of them are also here on Twitch. And yeah, thank you guys. This is my first finished affiliate stream. After my announcement of being back in the new Dora series, I wish all of you nothing but the best and exciting things, in your lives as well. Yeah, love you guys. Thank you so much. I'm going to go eat my two cannolis that I have downstairs and rest up. Thank you guys. Love you all.